Hello, I'm Lisa Marie Falbo. Police are investigating after a swastika was found in a bathroom at Glenfield Middle School in Montclair. Superintendent Jonathan Pons addressed the school community about the incident, saying it was deeply troubling. Thanks to a partnership involving Burlington County and Habitat for Humanity, 10 families are becoming homeowners in Bordentown. The homeowners are expected to get financial help from the Burlington County First Time Homebuyer Program.